another day off from school for Maryland students, and it's left administrators across the state looking for ways to make it up. Now, this is probably not what local school officials had in mind when they built in their snow days for this year or last year. Yeah, not only have they run out of days, they are now running at a deficit.
Yeah, some school systems have already canceled spring break, not a popular choice, I would guess. And others have replaced teacher work days, but it all means that students will come up short on days off for the summer. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin has that story.
Anne Arundel is one of the many school systems still trying to figure out what to do next.
For parents like Chris Turner, this is a chore he'd like to scratch off his to-do list.
No, not again. Not again. More snow. What's it, 4 or 5 days from spring?
It was another day off for Turner's children, with students at Folger McKenzie Elementary School.
Kids are excited. They can't really see that far ahead. It starts to affect summer plans and swim team and, you know, other activities that you do in the summer, boating. Once in a while, it's nice, but it's been a lot this year. And in each snow, it seems there's 2 or 3 days off.
It's a familiar response coming from parents from across the state. Right now, Anne Arundel County schools are set to stay open until late June. This unexpected blast of new snow has created a new problem.
We did apply for our waiver last week. We asked for a 4-day waiver. That was all we needed at the time. We clearly need a 5th day now, so our plan would be that when we reopen, hopefully tomorrow, we'll amend that waiver with the state.
And other school districts are doing the same as they try and avoid a shortened summer vacation. Meantime, school work crews just want to make sure students and staff won't have to add yet another day to the academic calendar.
The buck stops with the State Board of Education. It'll review each waiver request and decide whether or not to grant it. In Anne Arundel County, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.